lift is in the middle.
There's a corrosive repeater here.
Oop, that. So you can drop, I've never drop seen for me. Like this.
It's not great, but it is a corrosive.
You can get here from the other side.
It's a massive, like, mining drill thing.
Yeah.
That's cool. Don't think it's a very good pistol. But...
Yeah, the SMG I have does more damage.
Beard can't get back to me.
You lose your ult for the final battle.
I'm almost at. Oh. That's why.
Do a little guy on me.
Ah, full health.
Oh, he has shock weapon. A shock shotgun. So.
Oh, so many enemies on you.
And there's the... Hans. Hans. How original.
I just picked up a weapon instead of reviving you. Don't make me pick you up.
See a health bar. New electric SMG. Yeah, sure, why not? Shotgun might be actually useful.
Yeah, I picked it up before it fell off the facade. It was rolling off. Oh yeah. Nice. You can have a look and see if you want that as well.
Yeah, non-elemental weapons are shit for me now.
Disobedience will cost you and the citizens of this planet dearly. The Crimson Lance are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. No, this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
Stand by.
Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Starbomb Brigade. Be advised, in preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the airport network to shut down.
Any attempt to circumvent our control
will be met with punishment of death.
Fall off.
Oh.
I think we need to take the elevator.
Yeah.
This is the only warning you will receive.
I don't know if we want to do this one too.
What
wanna do this one too?
Or? Yeah, I might as well. While we're here.
The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, a chance would be lost.
There it is on that side, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh no, actually, wait. Should... No, this ain't gonna open up. It's on the other side.
To a hole we go. The back door.
The back door. I wonder why we couldn't go through the front door.
So we're up against more of these armored guys.
Yep.
Okay. Switch out to acid wing.
Rush through this, it's not like we need to kill these guys. And they're kinda close to our weapon finally.
Yeah, we actually get a tiny bit of XP for killing them.
My.
Nice, check that out.
Of course, six sniper rifles, not.
This is amazing.
But it's shit.
Yeah.
Going after the vault. Better all goes out with the best.
I wish I could hold more ammo though.
Been in this exact looking room before.
It's like your safe house. Where you got the key to just, you know, do anything.
They just got destroyed. What was that? Oh, cool.
One of you is this.
Is that any good?
Does 800 damage.
Yeah.
And has infinite ammo.
Oh. Interesting. Hey, one more level and I can unlock Predator.
Just can't carry enough bullets for your favorite gun? Sounds like you need a storage deck upgrade. Supplies limited.
Poor clap traps.
Oh, at least two of them frisky.
We have one here. Clap trap rescue mission.
Your mic's a bit,
What, statically?
Yeah.
Again? God damn it. I don't think there's anything I can do about it, though.
Oh, well. It only acts up every so often. Dropped into this room.
Like, I want one of them to down me so I can get second win, and they just don't want to do that. I got the tennis. Did you get the repair kit?
No. I got distracted. Must be over there. Oh, weapon. Some pistols. Revolver. involve Pietro.
You should have gotten an artifact.
Oh, corrosive damage, level 3.
Got fire level 3.
God, I'm leaking. Okay, storage deck upgrade again. Are you gonna take us to loot? Yep.
Yeah, here.
Oh yeah, well, hey!
So many to choose from.
Soldier.
Yeah, salt, I guess.
Well, shit, look at that.
Echo console.
Anything like this.
Well, they died.
Just melted away. That's the one thing, when you use the golden keys, most of the weapons you get are gonna be way better than the shit you're gonna run into.
Yeah. They're already shooting at us.
Didn't even load in yet.
Yeah. Just shot him in the face, point blank.
Where the fuck is this one? The red blob on the map?
They're above us.
Upper floor is locked. Still showing me this one.
Oh well. I've got that one, so.
Ooh, we can get the car down here. Maybe you should try since I don't see where the next one is.
Yeah. Oh, we have to go that way. Oh, we can't get the car through there.
Oh, shit. Sure. Well. Never mind then.
Quite a drive.
I guess you can go down the middle, or we can both go left. If you look at the map, you're gonna, you know,
yeah, I'll
see
go
where the
way.
Things are. That way.
Now this is loot.
This would be harder if we weren't 4 levels up of them. There are a bunch of these guys.
Oh.
I think they're using the thing I gave you. Something like that.
Yeah. Okay, it's all dead.
And their loot drops to the fucking ground. That's it.
Yep.
I've never seen anything like this.
Should be almost done with this one though.
Yeah, must be. Oh, I thought there might be enemies. There was last time they did that.
Down.
God, you're so quick in that phase walk.
Oh, this is Vault, so this is the last mission, more or less.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. So let's end it here then. Like, once we find her, we're gonna, you know, finish the mission more or less, because it's in the Vault.
Ah, okay. Right.
Okay, I guess we can go to New Haven, sit there.
Oh, that guy got saved from a grisly death. I was about to headshot him, and then we'd transported. Oh god, I'm starving now. Okay, right. Call it a day then, for now.
Yeah. See ya.
Alright, I'll talk to you in a bit. Later.
Okay guys, thank you for watching, and see you next time.